Hi guys and welcome back. I'm just here to show you my little haul that I got from the Salvation Army store yesterday. Every fortnight I go down to near where my mum lives for an appointment and I take a quick peek at what they've got. And yesterday I scored big, or in my eyes, I scored big. I'm going to start with this sewing basket. I saw it and I fell in love with it. I love the colours. Not sure if you can see the colour. Oh, yes, you can. They're all the pale sort of colours. And of course, it's got the yellow that I really like. And it's pink. If I tip it up, it's pink. The light's a bit different in here today because it is daytime and the window is casting shadows. So, anyway, I picked this up and this cost me a total of $4.25, and I thought it was a super duper deal. The man at the shop said that it had only been used, the lady that donated it had only used it a couple of times, but she wanted something bigger. Just taking out because that's how he packed it rather than a bag, he packed it all in. So, as you can see, there's not a mark on it. Yeah, I can see that she's put a couple of pins in here, but it looks brand new. It basically is brand new. And I thought maybe I might put a little bit of lace around, just a bit of white lace just over the top of the pink. Just one little gathered lace and that would be it. But I love it. It's all padded. So that was my big find that I was so happy about. He said it had only been on the shelf half an hour. It's all board. I don't know. Chipboard, I guess. I think that's what we call it here in Australia. Like chipboard. It's wood. So there you go. There's number one. Then the first thing, that was actually the second thing I found. The first thing I did was look at all their jewellery because last time I'd been, I really didn't look at the jewellery. So this time I thought, I'm going to have a look at the jewellery before I look at anything else. I picked up this one. These are all picked up for beads, the beads on them. Mind you, this one I probably would wear as a bracelet. But it is, I don't know if you're going to be able to see, little hearts with diamantes in the middle. And there's two of those. And I thought, well, for the beads and for 75 cents, I couldn't get all those beads for 75 cents. They are pink. Yep, they're very pale pink with the diamante being a silver diamante in the middle of each. Then I saw this one for $2.25. And again, for the beads, you couldn't go to Spotlight or something and get the beads for that. They're pink again. Like that's a surprise. And it's got these paddle beads, bead caps. To me, the bead caps on this are too small for the beads, but I'll use the bead caps for stick pins or something. So I thought for $2.25, I've got all these big chunky beads, the paddle beads, and bead caps. So I thought that was a pretty good deal. This one was $2.25 as well. And I just thought the beads were pretty cool. There's nothing special about them. They are just plastic beads. But they've got that cracked marble look. But on a chunky charm would probably go really well. They're not sure if the crackle is brown or pink or purple. They're all different, and they are even within the one bead, they're different. So that was the other thing I got. Then I went to my mum's and I was showing my mum, and she said, Oh, hang on a minute. And she brought back this bracelet. I don't know where she got it from. It's got a largest bling there, and then it's just beaded. She said that I could have that to cut up and use as well. She doesn't know where it came from or anything, so that was bumping out of her house and into mine. Then they just put out, I was talking to the guy, and they just got these in yesterday morning, and had only just put them out. They're, I think they're serviettes, linen serviettes. These were $2.25 for six, and they've got this nice little crochet on the corner. So I grabbed those, so I've got six of those. I don't know what I'm going to use them for, but I thought $2.25 for six, I couldn't get the material for that price. Then I got these ones. These ones are, there was only four. Where's the tag? Yes. There was only four in this set, and these were also $2.25. They've got the scalloped edges and the little embroidery in the corner. So I grabbed those as well. I did grab another set of six that were just plain edged with a little embroidery in one corner. And my mum said that she liked them, so I gave them to her for, she puts them on the arms of her couch. As I said, well, there you go, mum, you can have them. Then I actually found, first time ever, a doily piece. I am going to cut it up for the individual doilies. Yep, there we go. So we can have these ones, and then look, the stars, and then also the edging piece. And that was only $2.25. I know it's probably still up there in price, but they are a rarity. But to show my mum this, she is going to have a look and see if she's got any old ones that have holes or anything in her cupboard, and she'll pass them on to me when she's done that. Then I found this funny shaped little, I guess you'd call it a doily. I think it's actually quite pretty, and that was only $1.25. So I'll probably find a use for that, but I thought $1.25, why not? This was as the last thing I grabbed as I was walking out, and I did not get this. It's a scarf, I think. Funny scarf, but a scarf. I actually bought it for the trim. I'm going to take the trim off of it, and this was $3.25. This was the most expensive bit of crafting stuff I bought, apart from the box itself. But I thought it's a pretty colour. It is actually purple. I know my light's not really showing how the colour of it. The material I can use for flowers or something as well. But yeah, as I said, I picked it up for the lace. I'm going to sit and unpick it. It's been machine sewn, but one night when I'm watching TV, I can unpick that off there and use it, because that is beautiful purple dangle trim. So that was the other thing. Now this one, whoops, there goes another shopping bag. This one is a scarf. I don't know whether, I don't think I'm going to cut it up. It has got a slight rip, but I think, like, really, I was going to sew it up. I thought it was a lot bigger than that, but I might just leave it. But I love it. Oh, and this end's a bit damaged. I didn't see that. I can either trim it off or sew it. I don't think, it's such a big scarf that you probably wouldn't even notice if I trimmed it. And this cost me $2.25. So yeah, I don't know yet whether I'm going to use it for the fabric or if I'm actually going to use it and wear it. I fell in love with it as soon as I saw it. It's the paler purple and yellow. My best friend from high school, she passed away when we were 17. Her favorite color was purple. Mine was yellow. So anything sort of purple and yellow like this, it reminds me of her. And it's something that when I saw it, it was like she was looking over me saying, you've got to get this. So anyway, getting off that, I still thought for $2.25, great deal, great colours. And I love the fabric. It's like a cheesecloth-y fabric, very soft and flowy, but cotton at the same time, if that makes sense. Then I looked in there, they had quite a fair bit of fabric. A lot of it I didn't like, most of it I didn't like, but I did find four that I did like. There's this one, which is quite a heavy cotton. These were all 75 cents each, and I just thought, well, yeah, I might not use them, but for 75 cents. And then this one I think is more like upholstery fabric. It's very pale green and then got darker green. I might take the lacquer band off it. Oh, and then, oh, maybe we should open things occasionally. There you go. It's not just the green. There's this bit of white that has a really pretty trim. I didn't even see this. So I got this whole lot for 75 cents. And I thought I was just getting a roll of the green. That is quite pretty. So there you go. Bonus. Looks like it might have been off the bottom of a dress or something. White spotty material. White material with white spots. Cool. So there's quite a few pieces of that. And then there's this piece, which is the whole reason I didn't even know it had this in it. And that's quite a large piece for 75 cents. And I think you can see it's got these really pretty dark green leaves and flowers in it. So yeah, that was my Selvos haul. I was quite pleased with that, and I scored an extra bonus there with that. No, these are all the one material, but that was a bonus. So I said to them, I will be back to see them again in 2 weeks and see what they've got. And yeah, so I'm really happy with this haul. I'm going to say goodbye for now. I hope you're healthy, happy, and having fun, and I'll catch you soon. Bye.